Federal authorities are taking over the investigation of a tragic accident in California. Thursday afternoon, a bus carrying high school students to a university preview day crashed head-on with a FedEx truck that had crossed the median. Both vehicles burst into flames, killing at least 9 people. Both the driver of the bus and the truck were killed.
It was transporting students from the Los Angeles Unified School District, and they were en route to Humboldt. So that's as much as we know.
Officials are working to identify the victims from the bus, which carried between 44 and 48 students, 4 chaperones, and the driver.